my confession. I used to play The Sims. I was very addicted. Very addicted. So, instead of just quitting the game because I couldn't quit, I burned the house down. I burned it down with my family and everything.
Burned the house down. I burned it down with my family and everything.
And I blamed on the game that the game lost everything. And for the time that I burned everything down and killed everyone.